my child at 1 year old or 8 year old, or any child, have to be afraid of the people that should protect us and serve for us.
Police killings and crimes that are going on in Chicago without the police not being punished. We're tired of this. So we want to change that. We want to change that where we have community control of the police.